just basically you see something or you feel yeah. that that's, but you know, you will see sort of
Daniel's door. Just room enough for Daniel. Fridge. Freezer. Cooker. Microwave. Electric hob. Cupboard. Hopefully room enough for a little table. This again is at the front of the house. Sinks and cupboards. This is a washer dryer, but that won't do us. Dishwasher. Some more cupboards, I think. Oh no, bin. So this is the front hallway. So this is officially the dining room. We're still debating whether to put the dining table and chairs in here or not. So that's the road outside. You can just see through the bushes. The front garden. Magnolia walls everywhere. That's just the coat closet. This is the study. So, I'm tempted to put a door in there for the side entrance, but we'll have an argument about that later. And this is into the living room. No, actually, sorry. Opposite there, there's the stairs and the cloakroom. There's fairly decent size. So, the living room. It's towards the front of the house. So to the back of the house. I think the square off the paving. The utilities, so the other front, other side, so the boiler and taps and whatnot. Yes, about the land eye.
Huh?
Yes, about the land eye. So, back of the house. And this is the street. Here's our car. Our neighbours. This is our garage. It's only a single garage. But there's room for three cars outside. And that's the side entrance. So that's still just gravel that I've seen. Entrance.
and eating.
So the feeding, I think, is the only thing.
I found a few little things I'll show you.